Before I get into this video, I just want to do one thing for you guys. See this little code? Scan it. Like, go on to this page, Future OG, and just tap on it and hold it. And it should add me. But now, let's get into the video. What's up, guys? It's OG Future with another episode. Well, no, my first episode of Far Cry 4 today. I'm gonna be doing a multiplayer campaign. Yeah, multiplayer campaign. I'm gonna go find some guns. Have a good time. If you can't tell, if you didn't see my vlog or my video yesterday, you wouldn't know that I got this awesome mic. With a pop filter. This pop filter. It's really good. It's a Knox audio pop filter. I think Knox audio is pretty good. But continue online because I played some Far Cry 4 yesterday. So if you didn't know about my new mic, it's a blue snowball. Got the instructions right here that I can prove that it's a blue snowball. I want to put my Harry Potter book is on top of them so I can really put them or whatever. But this thing should load faster. hurry up.
Says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Patra.
Hi.
Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The war keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier. I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact to use this. A truck. What are you doing? Pick it up?
Yeah, bro. Got a freaking bow. I don't know why I need to
sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Those are common users looking on farm. She steals off a number of them.
Sorry.
And especially if they're too. And I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think the dog has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And that's it. Skin your clues. We can always use the fence.
I'm just gonna drown. What I was trying to do. That's actually how you die, then that isn't that bad. Just fall. And like black out. That isn't that bad. But I know drawers suck. How is this so hard? I'm not even gonna use the bow, I'm just gonna take out the machine gun. So I'm like really, really quiet, but. Let's go to the last checkpoint, cause I think I like need that dirt bike. We have grenades now. We have freaking grenades now. looks kind of hard. You know what? I just think that is enough of today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Next video, instead of doing this mission, we are going to abandon it. Well, right now we're going to abandon it. And we are going to stand in one spot. Because I don't care about that mission, so I think we're going to do the other mission that was available to do. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of the Far Cry 4.